Hi, I'm Shannon Thrasher, and this is 30 Second Tactics. Today we're going to talk about handcuffs and how to carry them in your cuff case. It does make a difference. If you carry your handcuffs with the single strands together, with the keyholes facing out, and the single strand facing outside if they're in the back, or inside if they're in the front. The reason we do that is you pull them out in the dark, in the whatever, they're always ready to go.